On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and we called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best Liger rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of old blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bone.
We have 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of water. We had 8 million bales of old Natty Goat's tail, all on board of the Irish Rover.
There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone.
There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and Fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. There was Dolan from Clare, just as strong as a bear, all on board of the Irish Rover.
We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out. Our ship lost its way in the fog. Then the whale of a crew were reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog.
Then the ship struck a rock. Oh Lord, what a shock! The boat was turned right over. Whirled 9 times around, and the old dog was drowned. I'm the last